Hi folks, welcome back to American Truck Sim with me, Shadows, from Shadows Actually Gaming. I'm just gonna finish off over on this because, don't get me wrong, I will get eventually the other two World of Truck events done. But right now, I just can't be bothered. If I don't get them all done, that's fine. The ATS, it's just easier to do them. I mean, I can bump out 2-3 jobs in one sitting, one video. Where with Euro, it's trying to find the distance and everything. It doesn't work for me. Give me a front view of the truck like I have over on ETS. There we go, that's the shot I want right there. But I went with the little guy because I'm going to use this for the background or the thumbnail. There we go. And I do think that they only have to be see November 14th. But it doesn't say yeah. I just need to, of course you gotta log in. We'll go there. But yeah, I was sitting there thinking about it. I like doing the Hauloween one over the cruising over there because it's just an hour video and half the time you still gotta break it down. Plus, I need something to go up on Friday and I figured this was...
Let's get going!
Further up. Why does it feel like my seat is up? There we go.
right.
Well, we're gonna go around.
Okay, let's find a new road. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
The reason that is because one, whatever's down here, I want, and two,
keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Plus it opens up the road
go
a little
straight
more.
Up. That's right.
This way.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
That's a lot of lefts. What a time. Freeze mode. Oh, I gotta go find that. Okay, I'm happy. Six Flags over Texas. I didn't know that was actually a thing, so. Eh. But yeah, we got 2 hours and 20 minutes basically. I don't want to go to that. Photo time again. Didn't even know that little car was there. I thought it had already went. I know next month they'll be doing the Christmas event like they always do. Or they'll start it like right around Thanksgiving, I believe. He's such a pretty truck. My car. I want to get back over. Come on. is 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm still drinking coffee. But then that's also what happens when you don't go to bed till 6 o'clock in the morning. Why? Because I fell asleep in my computer chair for about 2 hours. Something to ask of you guys that are watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, will you please do so? It does help me grow and let me know that you guys do enjoy the content that I put out. Slap the like button, slap the dislike button, don't really matter to me, share it. I suck at self-promotion, I really do. Oh, what am I talking about? I suck at even trying to keep a conversation going. I just get so engrossed in what I'm doing that I tend to forget that I'm recording for you guys, and I just play the games I enjoy and share the videos, and everybody wants to make changes on me. It's hush. I'm literally stuck back. Supposed to go through a parking lot. Okay, they put a barrier there to stop you from doing that. Okay. Lesson learned. That is annoying as shit. I gotta remember to go turn that off. Alright, where do you want it? Of course you want it there. Try to get this in nice and easy. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, that counted. Cool. So it's anything over 100 miles. And that's where I'm going to leave this video here, folks. I know it's kind of short, but this is Thursday. I got to get this uploaded, or rendered down, and upload it to YouTube for tomorrow. And I do apologize about being a shorter video. I will make it up. And, of course, when we come back, before I even record, yeah, I'll be taking her over there, let her rest, and we'll go from there. Hey, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.